Talk about St. Louis, man. How was life growing up in St. Louis? That's on the north side. That's where you say you from, on the north side?
Yeah, shit, I think so. Let the streets tell you. You know, they say anything about niggas nowadays. They don't know where a nigga from. I'm from the north fucking side. Yeah, I'm from the north side, but shit, it was just like inside, I think, shit. Goddamn me, watching your head, watching your face, goddamn me, that's why I got PTSD right now, goddamn me. That's
PTSD,
why I think.
That's deep, bro.
That's why a nigga, goddamn me, fidgety right now, okay? You know what I mean? Just being honest with you, bro, that's why a nigga steady. Shit.
Damn right, man. That's damn right. That's damn right, it's PTSD.
In church, can't even relax in church.
They niggas stay looking over their shoulder.
Yeah, church door open. Man, shit crazy, bro.
Same shit was hectic, goddamn me.
Yeah, bro. You ain't even gotta be from no. You ain't even gotta be really from no hood. You just be around motherfuckers or just anything, bro. Bullets just catch you. You just be around.
Say in my city, a lot of hate. In my city, a lot of faking. So you get it, niggas take it. You know?
On God.
You say that's something they keep it real.
Yeah, man, what I say.
Say you can't be stressing about a bitch. These niggas out here damn. They say niggas out here damn about shit. Niggas out here damn about nothing.
Damn about nothing. Man, they killing old ladies in my city last week.
They killed a baby in my city.
Nah, for real, that's real shit, bro. They be doing that shit like a motherfucker, bro. Niggas ain't got no aim, bro. I don't know, man. Niggas just don't get no fuck, man. They don't be coming no more.
Say, nigga, there ain't no rules in the streets.
Yeah,
no more.
Bro, there ain't no rules, shit. And that's how life is, shit.
What did they say? What is it? Crip and Blood in St. Louis? It's Crip and Blood?
I mean, it's more cliques. Niggas still Crippin' and Blood, but it's more like your clique. You know what I mean? Clicked up, ganged up, turf up. It ain't really your hood versus my hood no more. It be a whole bunch of niggas in the hood beefing with each other.
Or it's just, you know, whoever you fuck with.
Whoever you fuck with, bro. Whoever ain't backdoed you yet.
Yeah, I was just finna say that. Say it's the backdoed city, man.
Whoever ain't backdoed you yet,
they say it's the backdoed city.
Man, they hitting the Uno reverse card on your ass. You hear me? Reverse.
You say backdoing.
Oh, God.
That's all you hear.
That's all you hear.
That's all faith needs giving. Oh, God, boy, this shit crazy.
See, that was... Take you back to the PTSD. You can't trust nobody, man.
Man, you can't trust shit, bro. I swear to God, bro. And that just shit. That's just how it is, though. And you can't even be mad at
grocery day.
You can't even be mad at society, bro. You can't even be mad at nobody. You can't be mad at nobody, shit. That's just how it is. Hey. Yeah, man. And that's why niggas be smoking so much and shit. You know, going through so much.
Help ease your mind. You ain't never tried to go to therapy or nothing, man? You never thought about therapy for that shit?
Nah, man. Low-key, bro. That's why I be staying away from interviews and shit like that. You know what I mean? Shit like that. Like, when you be wondering and shit, like, right on shit. Have you ever thought about going to therapy? I definitely need therapy. I be needing somebody to... really talk about some shit that don't get no fuck about nothing I got going on, you know what I mean?
Somebody who ain't gonna judge you, gonna
be arrested, goddamn. I ain't gonna say I don't need it, and I ain't gonna try to act like a nigga ain't got problems, bro, because I'm definitely.
Put that ass straight back.